Hey guys, welcome to Patriot Muscle Health, where it's easy to define strength physically, but we also take a look at how to be mentally, emotionally, and spiritually strong as well. So thank you for joining me. Today is going to be our first workout. I do have a company that's helping me, 3 a.m. Productions, and sometimes I might be using the template that they've created for me, and other times I might just throw a workout up there. But I just want you to see the real person that I am, and sometimes we can make things look real professional and stuff, but I don't want to overextend my resources and the blessings that I've gotten. So sometimes I just take matters into my own hands and do things myself if I feel in the creative spirit, and so I need to take advantage. So our workout today is going to be more strength based. Now again, you are going to be having your heart rate come up just a little bit, but I'm not going to be doing a whole bunch of jumping around and things like that. But our workout is going to be more cardio like, but it's going to be strength based, if that makes sense. So the reason it feels more cardio like is because I put combinations together, so you could be working more than one body part, which causes your muscles to have to require more oxygen, so therefore your heart rate goes up, so it feels like you're doing cardio. I am using these things called gliding discs. I will leave a link in the description if you choose to want to purchase these, but you don't have to. You can use paper plates, or you can use furniture movers if you have carpet, or you can use washcloths if you have hardwood floors, okay? And they kind of bend like this, the gliding discs do, but the other ones, you just don't want to use plastic on the hardwood floors, it will scratch it. For our music today, we are using Rock My Run, and it is Fit Fuel Volume 3. So I don't own the rights to this music, but I wanted to let you know where you can find it. And this is kind of cool because they have different playlists and stuff like that that you can listen to for group fitness instructors. So let's go ahead and get started. This workout is for all levels, so if you need to do a modification, okay, please do so. All right, folks, so for our first exercise for me, I want us to take the dumbbell, and you're going to put it in one hand for me. Whichever foot is forward, that is the dumbbell that the hand has holding. You want to reach up for me, come back to center and back. This is level one. Level two, all right, you're going to come down, you're going to look straight up to the ceiling. Make sure you don't look at me. Straight line at the top, straight line at the bottom, and look up here, and then step forward, okay? Now, if you need to have a little cushion on your knee, please do so. All right, folks, so this is half of Turkish Get-up. So, once you look up, come back to the center, and step forward. Again, if this is too much, do not go all the way down on your knee, but you still want to make sure that you have a straight line between both hands going to the ceiling and coming back up. Here we go, folks. Six more. Make sure that you are looking up at the ceiling and not looking down at the floor or looking straight ahead. Five more, my friends. Four more. Bicep curl and side lunge, come together, bicep curl. Make sure that each movement is separate. Side lunge, pause, bicep curl, pause. And each one, try to go a little further. Make sure that both of your toes are facing forward. It's not going out to the side, so we don't want any of this, right? Toes facing forward. Six more, folks. Up tiger. Make sure that you look straight ahead. Last one. Nice job, folks. Alright, so let's take it to an ab exercise. You want to grab your dumbbells for me. Doesn't matter which one, heavy or light. You want to go to the side, throw it back, and back. We have 10 of those. Here we go. 10, 9, 8. This is what it looks like on the side. 6, kind of lean back a little bit.
Girl, say to hallelujah.
4, 3, 2, 1, and 1. Alright, folks, take it to the other side. Alright, so we have our other foot forward. Look up toward that ceiling. Come back to the center and step forward. Now again, if you want a little higher level, remember, dumbbell is in the same side. It works your core, and it works your shoulder. Don't want to bend those elbows at all.
Dumbbell. Step up here and step up the gear.
Three.
I'ma get a hat for an hour. From the corner store to the corner.
Two. Last one. Arm straight.
A white girl in the middle looking like a warrior.
And straight. Feet on the floor.
Burn up.
Bend your right arm. Come back up. Bend the left arm. Come back up. Make sure that the dumbbells are facing each other for me.
Walk in the club and clap. Just all the I want an encore.
Five times. Five. Four. Three. three, two more. Two, last one. And one. All right, folks, grab your gliding disc. Furniture movers or washcloths. All right, so toes are in the center. Heel is off. So you can have that stopper with your heel, okay? So your toe is in the center of the word gliding. All right, so we're going to come down to a plank position. You're going to give me one knee in, come back, the other knee in, come back. Reach up into a V shape, come back. Reach up into a V shape, come back. Stand up. Now, if you feel like, oh my gosh, I can't go down that far. That's just too much for me. What you can do is get a piece of furniture, okay? So make sure that it's just a little bit more stable. All right, so if it's a real squishy couch, you might want to get something that maybe it's a little bit harder surface to play, to put on top of the couch, okay? But let me show you what I mean. You're not having to go down as far, okay? And so therefore, it's not as difficult. So bring one foot in, come back. Bring the other foot in, come back. And stand up. Again, if that is too squishy for you, you've got to have a harder surface. All right, so mountain climber. V-shape, stand up. We have five of these, folks. On your mark, get set, mountain climber. Knee, plank. Reach, stand up. Up, four more. Let's go. Four, and reach. Four. Stand up. Three more. Three. Knee reach. Knee. Take them up. Woo! Three more. Three. V shapes. Stand up. Knee reach. Knee reach. Stand up. One more. Stand up. Woo! Oh my goodness. See what I mean? It feels like we've done some cardio, but we haven't. All right, so going back to our first exercise of the series. Get some water if you need it. All right, folks, here we go. So standing on our other leg, you should be able to feel which one you just worked, right? Okay, so we come down to the floor, slightly bend the knee. We make a T-shape with our torso and our leg, all right? So one arm comes back, other arm comes up, stand all the way up. All right, folks, we like this song. Here we go. Reach down. Stand up. Good job. Back of that shoulder is the rear deltoid. Seven more. And six. Halfway. These premonitions got me crying of a storm. In your condition, this position does no harm. Last three. Woo!
How could this come over me? Thought I was above it all.
Squeeze that glute for me. Bootylicious. Two more. So, one thing about working that part is the sun never hits. The bathing suit line. The line that doesn't get tan in the sun. Last one, folks. Yeah. All right, shake it out. All right, here comes the hammer curl twist. Five. After back into that squat press for me, please. Work your legs and shoulders. Two more for me, my friends. Two. Last one. All right, squat press. Let's go. Squat press. Four. Three. Two. One more. All right. Hammer curl twist. Five. Turn. Down. Turn. Four. Here we go. Squat. Press. Three. Two more. Two. One more. And one. Woo. All right, folks. Take it in two. Mountain climber, mountain climber. V-shake. V-shake. And stand up. And do the squat press or burpee. So if you want to add a push-up in between, before you stand up, that's fine. Remember, use something a little higher if you need to. Alright, everybody start this position. Mountain climber, here we go. Knee, plank, knee, plank. Reach, plank, reach. Stand up.
Take it to the other side.
Last three.
At night.
Four more. So my favorite type of music is chill. So I usually listen to the XM Chill Station. I feel like my brain's always going, so I need stuff to kind of calm me down. So one of my favorite songs that I've heard recently is called Don't Love Me Like I Used To. That was it. Sorry, I can't find it. Like right here. Here we go. Alright, so take your 1 foot forward. Make sure that your foot and your knee are the same, and then we're gonna push that leg back. Now, if that is too difficult for you, bend that knee, but still come down to the floor.
Remember when I couldn't leave the house without you holding my hand? Every time I try to go without, pull me back like a rubber band.
All right, whichever foot is forward, push that foot flat. Now you can either choose to keep your knee down or bring it up off the floor and then reach up. So whatever foot is forward, that's the arm that goes up to the ceiling. All right, now bring your knee down. Hands come into position. Take your opposite elbow over that knee and push your chest to the center as you stretch through your rib cage. Expand those hands and bring that knee up if you can. Sit back for me. Straighten out that leg in the front. Comes up, take that foot back for me. Straighten up. And take that foot down for me, please. Now you can either choose to keep that leg straight up off the floor or keep the knee down. It's up to you. Whichever foot is forward, that's the arm that goes. Elbow goes across that knee, push your chest to the center.
Remember when I couldn't myself, cause you would alter.
Straighten out that leg on the front.
Couldn't feel what's real, cause you would still the highs and lows. The nights were filled with endless days. My mind was always fighting.
Lay on your stomach for me. Bring 1 foot back and hold. Now, if this is too much for you, lay to the side, okay? Switch sides. Good job, guys. Thank you. later.